last night. This was the last event of the evening. That was China's fifth gold medal of the night. They had three very good competitors. It was all about the how and the why for China in the end here.
And they answered all those questions.
Could not go any better. Meanwhile, Dmytro IBRAGIMOV of Ukraine, third place for him, the European champion, silver last time out in the Worlds in Lyon. This time, bronze. As well, but they're all gone now. He has a silver medal. He really pushed it. But in the end, we saw the best ever performance in this category in the discus, as the world records fell consistently from our eventual champion.
Gold medalist and IPC Athletics World Champion.
Zhanbiao with the gold medal, broke his own world record three times. Having removed that title off Y, he puts himself well in the reckoning now for the Paralympic Games in Rio next year. So China 1 and 2, they're proudly top of the medal table, a great resurgence, and they've already outstripped their performance for the entire championship 2 years ago. We've heard this a lot more. Here, 24 medals in total. Great Britain with 5 gold, 11 medals,